Being on the Motocross Nation teams, you know, it's the most special motocross event at the end of the year, every year. To be part of that, to be selected out of all the top British riders that we've got at the moment, to be in the elite three, to go and actually ride for my country is, you know, it's a great feeling. I've done it many times before, but, you know, it still feels as special as it did the first time I got picked back in 2008. So, really looking forward to it, really, you know, motivated this year to try and really go and do a great job myself and for the team. Hope the other boys can do the same. And you know, we've been dreaming of that podium finish for a long time now, and I think it's more than overdue. So let's go to Majora and try and do the business.